Can I set it on fire? It looks like my kitchen.
Why do you allow these guys to do this stuff?
It's good to have you back, David.
Good to have you back, David. Welcome back.
That looks
awesome. We wanted to preserve your
space. I'm not going to change it.
Oh wow, that's chocolates. That's awesome. I love you all.
It's my hand cream and my monitor, keyboard. Everything is exactly the way it's supposed to be.
Okay. I'm gonna pay $2 an hour for the guys who did this to undo it.
So David, we got you one more gift for your return as well.
Ancestry.com DNA. I know where I'm from. You're excited to know that you have a sister you may not have known about.
You do it.
That's hot, man. I've never looked at it myself and said that. It looks like a cockroach. Cockroaches, American cockroaches, the ones that are like 3 inches long. Okay, it's gonna take a year for me to set this thing back up. Okay, I'm gonna try and do some work.